Coming to town with your dad in a pickup, you never failed to wave at me at the shop. I will never forget it. You stopped with your dad, and I always kidded you. Especially calling me Susie. At first you didn't like it, but soon you didn't want it any other way. As years passed, your friendly approach really got better. You even caught me cussing once in a while. And then you called me Hank. All these nice things I will never forget. I hate to see you grow up so fast. Soon you will be out of school, into college, and I won't see you coming by the shop anymore. But the memory of you will go on forever. Too bad there can't be more little Susies like you. Love them. And this one was written for Ray by Jeff Schmidt, who's in California. He will always be with us, though he is not here. The fun times we've had will be very dear. He was just like a brother, a father, and a friend. And now the Lord knew that his time was at hand. We will remember the memories, a laugh and a cry. It's hard to let go, but with courage we must try. A welder he was, and a good one at that. I will never forget that look in his path. He could make a wagon out of a wheel, and with some odd junk, a house. He would not hurt a fly, not even a mouse. May the Lord be with you in your time of sorrow. We will always remember Ray today and tomorrow.
Before we conclude our prayers, I ask to announce that we can continue our fellowship and community together after this celebration over at the clubhouse to come to speak.
Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Let's go now to love and to serve our Lord.